हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ अपडेट टुडे अनकवर द ट्रूथ बिहाइंड दीज फ्लैशिंग रेट्स। सो दीज रेट दैट यू सी फ्लैशिंग ऑन द बैंक स्क्रीन आर एक्चुअली क्वाइट सिग्निफिकेंट। दे इंडिकेट पोटेंशियल एक्सचेंज रेट दैट आर करंटली फ्लक्चुएटिंग। But here's the catch, these rates need to solidify and turns into hard green before you can start exchanging your currency. When these rates finally settle and turn into hard green state, that's when you know you got a fixed rate to work with. This is the point where you can confidently proceed with your currency exchange transactions. Television is showing Sudani is asking question about 57 trillion that was left over from the 23 budget and nobody seems to know where this money is. There is no end to the corruption. Obviously, our leader Sudani is protecting the monetary reform by not exposing the new exchange rate to these bad people. 57 trillion dinar is missing from the budget of 23. Let's pray that he can find that money, because if I was Sudani, I am not going to release any exchange rate. I am not going to do anything with the contract. The UN sees progress in Iraq, anti-corruption efforts and list recommendations. The UN seems pretty happy with all that effort you have made Iraq. Here you see. This is actually important to see all the transactions going away and Iraq being free and clear to change values on the world stage. Have you ever wondered about those rates that flash on the bank screen over the weekend? What exactly do they mean? Well, today we are going to dive deep into this topic. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from my channel. Thank you.